Once upon a time, there lived a creature named Creativity. When Creativity was very young, he was allowed to explore the farthest reaches of his imagination. Nobody told him what noise his train was supposed to make, so he made it sound like a cockatoo. Nobody told him that his dragon was scary, so he had his over for pizza. And nobody told him what his tow truck was supposed to tow, so he used his to tow the ocean. Then one day, when Creativity was all grown up, people throughout the land turned to him for inspiration in good times and in bad. Presidents and scientists depended on Creativity to guide them. Pulitzer Prize-winning authors sought out Creativity for inspiration. All the world rallied around Creativity to solve its most confounding problems. And that's how Creativity saved the world. Mega helps kids develop creativity so that one day they can use it to change the world.